in power. And, you know, when you don't have the coattail effect, in other words, maybe people that voted for Barack Obama because they were in that trance will be less likely to show up in a midterm election. So I think that it's going to be a huge impact on state races and a big spillover effect and impact there. When the president's approval rating has been above 60% on election day, the average net loss has been zero House seats and 15 legislatures.